And coming today, you confess and repent of your sins, trust in the Lord Jesus Christ, His shed blood alone for forgiveness of your sins. Is it your desire to walk with Him all the days of your life? What name will you be baptized? You may, my dear sister, I baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, buried with Christ in His death, raised with Christ in His life.